So when we're flying, I'm going to leave that set about there, and I'm going to start the plane with it there. When we go to stop it, I want you to just pull it out.
So that's the...
That's how you stop the plane.
Stop the plane.
Okay. A couple of things. Radio's on, and that's the transponder. So I'll do this. What I might get you to do at some point is just to flip those frequencies, okay?
So that's what I can hear in that.
Yeah. Okay, so I'll just leave it there for the moment. Just turn that. Starting to warm up a bit. Outside that, to get out, you've got 1, 2, 3 points to get out of the plane, or if you have to get vacate in an emergency, just pull that up, and that'll make it all fall away. Okay?
Okay.
Cool. So, we're going to start the plane now.
Yeah.
Okay, so clear prop. And I'll do it from the right, so if you just lean over a little to the left for me. Okay, that's in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear. So we went vertically up, we turned at the top and came vertically down.
That's pretty cool. What were the first two?
It was called a wing over and a loop. And then some figure eights, and then stall turns,